and gals were talking before we came up here on stage. And
you're fine.
How fortunate we've been to play here, you know, four or five times. I feel like we've been on tour with guys like Luke Bryan, Jason Aldean, and my personal favorite this year's tour with my main man, Dirk Spindler. And those of you that know me best, you know how big of a fan I've always been of Dirk's. And if you'd have told me in my college years that I'd be all out here on tour with him, somebody that his first album, you know, made me want to write songs. And I'll tell you, that's why I moved to Nashville 10 years ago almost, because I was in love with country music, and I wanted to be one of the guys behind the songs that made me feel the way I did when I heard country music, when I songs that I loved. But thankfully, I got to do that before I ever wrote Chillin' It, y'all, before I ever got my record deal. I have some success, right, for a lot of the guys I've toured with.